So there are three different kinds of micropipettes: the P1000, the P10, and the P200. And micropipettes are used to transfer small amounts of liquid, usually from 1 to 1,000 microliters. So a way to set the micropipette, so with the P1000, so this goes ranges from anywhere from 100 microliters to 1,000 microliters. And we see these digits over here. And the way to set it, so if we want to do 800 microliters, we twist the knob at top to 800. To 800 microliters. And then when we want to take the liquid out, we put our tip on. The way to put the tip on, and every micropipette has a different tip. So the P1000 have these bigger ones, the P10's the littlest ones, and then the P200, these middle-sized ones. To put the tip on, you go to the top of one of the pipette boxes, get it into the circle, and I usually just do it one more time to make sure that the pipette is actually on. Take it out, and with the micropipette, you will see that you're gonna hear a stop. That's the stop that indicates that's going to be, and for example, on this, 800 microliters. We go into our liquid, and we go to that first stop. And then when we get to the first stop, we let go, and that's 800 microliters. To now release it, the liquid, we go down, we press it until that full stop, and then there's another double stop, essentially, and that gets rid of all your liquids.